Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome WWE Hall of Famer, Canada's own Bret the Hitman Hart.
A standing ovation live tonight in Montreal. Because for the first time in 15 years, Bret Hart will be in a WWE ring in this city.
Oh, yeah. Welcome to Monday Night Raw, and welcome back, Bret the Hitman Hart.
It was Survivor Series 1997, a night that changed the entire direction of the WWE. But tonight, Bret Hart returns to a hero's welcome. Indeed, one of the all-time greats, a five-time WWE champion, a Royal Rumble winner, a two-time King of the Ring, the excellence of execution.
I can actually feel this arena is just vibrating, this building is shaking.
Thank you. Merci.
Well, Bret is trying to talk. This massive show of respect.
This is amazing.
Well, keep playing. Thank you very much.
Now let him go.
For 15 years, so I'll take it. It took a long time to get here.
Only in Canada.
Montreal never forgets.
Thank you very much. I hope everybody in Canada is listening to this. This is a great moment for me to come back to Montreal. I'm a little bit speechless. I don't really know what to say after 15 years. So many things have happened. But I want to say that the last time I was here, turned out to be one of the darkest days of my life. But I can say that it was also one of the proudest. And I owe everybody in Montreal and all the fans here that supported me all those years. I want you to know that you've been in my heart for 15 years. And when I look back on things, I remember that day, and I remember that it was the people of Montreal and the fans here that got me through those dark days. And I'll never forget it, ever. And to me, it was the distinctly unique Canadian moment. And I stand proud of everything I did that day. And I thank all you people for supporting me, not just for a little while, years and years and years of support. God bless everybody in Montreal. Thank you very much. I mean that from the bottom of my heart, right here. Thank you very much.